and Soccer Show, featuring stories written by you! Yeah!
Not our house, man.
Yeah!
Uh-oh.
Once upon a time, there was a beard that was so long, you could roll it up. One day, someone cuts the beard. Then he feels his beard and he realized that the beard was cut. Because of that, he got mad. He punched the person who cut his beard. Then they said sorry to each other. The end.